was rain fury in Mumbai has thrown the normal life out of gear. The India Meteorological Department or the IMD has issued a red alert for Mumbai this morning in view of the heavy rains. All schools and colleges in Mumbai have been ordered to remain closed. The BMC has set up a control room to monitor the entire situation as well. Both BMC and Mumbai police have issued appeals to the people. They've asked them to stay indoors and step out only necessary. Though the movement of flight and local train had earlier seen disruption as well due to the heavy downpour, we had seen many flights getting diverted earlier because of the heavy rains we had seen. However, rain stopped at many places and water started receding from tracks as well. Services had resumed earlier on the central railways as well. But what basically has happened is that it has led to a civic apathy, and that has taken the toll. It has claimed one life. We'll be talking about that. But first of all, Nilesh joining us live on the broadcast. Nilesh, over to you. Take us through the latest ground situation, first of all.
Well, absolutely. After this incident was reported, the system is now into action. BMC officials have set up a committee of three members and have been asked to submit their report in the next few days. Meanwhile, the police, Mumbai police, has also registered an accidental death record, that is an ADR, in this whole matter. Meanwhile, the family is trying to push this ADR converting it to an FIR, trying to hold liable the BMC and Mumbai Metro Corporation for the fault that they have brought to their family. Now, what is disheartening is also that we are learning that it was
that's exactly the big story of the day, an extremely unfortunate incident, viewers, which is what our colleague was also telling us about. A 45-year-old woman has drowned in a nala which was overflowing due to heavy rains in suburban Andheri on Wednesday. The incident basically occurred around 9:20 p.m. near gate number 8 of the MIDC Andheri East. The victim was identified as Vimal Anil Gaikwad. We have Nilesh, who's continuing to be live with us. All right, we'll be taking a look at a report as well.
मुंबई के जिस लोकेशन पर हम इस समय मौजूद हैं, ये सिप्स एमआईडीसी अंधेरी का इलाका आता है, और तस्वीरों में हम आपको जो लोकेशन दिखा रहे हैं, ये वो जगह है जहां पर एक बड़ा मैनहोल खुले होने की वजह से एक 45 साल की महिला उस नाले में गिर गई. और जो आप इस समय तस्वीर देख रहे हैं, ये पूरा का पूरा जो एरिया था, ये बताया जा रहा है, जो तस्वीरों में हमें देखने को मिली थी रात में, वो खुला हुआ था. चूंकि बारिश करीबन 200 मिलीमीटर के करीब मुंबई के अलग अलग हिस्सों में हुई थी, तो पानी का उफान ज्यादा था. एमआईडीसी, चूंकि यहां पर सिप्स है, बड़ी संख्या में लोग काम करते हैं, घरों के लिए निकले थे, पानी ज्यादा भरे होने की वजह से यहां पर वो मैनहोल दिखा नहीं दिया. आप बोर्ड पे देख सकते हैं, मेट्रो का जो काम है यहां पर सिप्स एमआईडीसी का, अंडरग्राउंड लाइन जो इस समय चल रही है, मेट्रो की काम चल रहा है, उसके लिए ये मैनहोल यहां पर खोला गया था. क्योंकि पानी इतना ज्यादा था सड़क पर कि अगर उसकी निकासी नहीं होती तो लोगों को और भी दिक्कत हो सकती थी. लेकिन पानी ज्यादा होने की वजह से वो महिला, जो 45 साल की विमला जिसका नाम बताया जा रहा है, वो इस मैनहोल में गिर गई. और उसकी बॉडी आपको, हम वो जो निशान आप क्रॉस वाला देख रहे हैं, उस पोल के पास जो गटर बना हुआ है, वहां से उसकी बॉडी फायर ब्रिगेड की टीम ने रात करीबन 9:30 से 10 बजे के बीच में निकाली है.
I am the future that was born 100 years ago. I am the purpose that emerged with India's independence to be a force for business that makes doing good our business. Towards an independence where knowledge sets us free to think big and achieve bigger. Towards a future made perfect. And be a force creating abundance. Because independence is not a moment in history, it's a never-ending path to prosperity. Aditya Birla Group, a force for good.